I'm at least at back reporting.
Down goes Jacob. Down goes Jacob. He's not getting up, Jim. He's not getting up. Let's not act like it hasn't happened before now. That chin has been checked. You have been hit that dick. So it's not far-fetched. Yeah, you a good fighter. I mean, you did your thing. You know, you put up a valiant effort versus Triple G. But Eddie Hearn and HBO are giving you way too much credit for just making it to the 12th round. I've been fighting my whole life since I was 8 years old. I know the difference between boxing and running. And there was a lot of points in that fight where I didn't know if you were boxing or running. So, like I said, I'm ready for this opportunity. You know, like you said, it didn't take no time to get this fight done. They offered me to fight Friday morning, Friday at 12:30. I said, give me the Jacob fight. And now we're here. You know, I'd like to thank HBO, Peter, you know, he did say he's gonna bring me back on HBO. When we spoke before the Mohamed Ali fight, I told you who I wanted. And you delivered. You know, I took the fight. And I'm ready, you know, I'm undefeated, I'm hungry, never hit the deck, never been hurt, been moving. If I would've fought the guys he fought, you know what I mean, I'd be 30-0 too, you know what I mean? But he's had a great team, he's been taken care of, but at the end of the day, that chin is suspect. I'm coming to fight, I don't plan on training for a marathon, so please, when I hit you, just don't run. I'm gonna be in the middle of the ring, you're not gonna have to go find me. I'm gonna be right there and ready to fight. So like I said, November 11th, I'm shocking the world, and everyone's gonna see who Luis Arias is.
Hitting that deck.
Who hitting that deck?
You hitting that deck.
How many times your man hit that deck?
You hitting that deck.
I hit the deck. How many times he hit the deck?
You ain't never felt power like
Sergio
that.
Sergio Moore had 8 knockouts, and he put him down.
Did you see the second fight?
Did you see Sergio Moore?
Whatever.
We're waiting for
you. We're waiting for you. How about that?
I mean, Pierrot, you remember HBO set it up for him to be a star?
You ain't never fought an animal like that before.
You know what I mean? HBO set it up.
You ain't never fought an animal like that before.
All right, well, November 11th, we're going to find out. November 11th, we're going to find out. Get ready.